Subway Fresh Fit 500. I'm just passing and bring a good trip to you. Starting on the pole will be PJ97, and the outside is 8675309. It will be a great shootout. And you will win. The pace car will dive off. 16 map should decide who will win. Buggy, buggy, buggy! Let's go race some boys! 48 got a huge jump. 99 may have spun the tires. Pulling it out to a huge lead. Of Micah Joe 2 and the 18 of Steve Ryan go into a battle. The 18 to the inside to try and get second. There's 8675309 sell back to fourth. There's Hack 8 last year's champion trying to regain after 38th at Daytona. Maybe round 48. Right now he is falling off. As you can see, there goes the 15 backwards. Look at the 48. He's kind of falling backwards now. CJ97. Hoover's moving up through the field. She's up to 8. Here comes Steve Breton. Steve Breton to the back bumper of the 48. Fully challenged for the lead. Steve Breton. Will be the 18 to the lead, the Steve Breton. The Steve Breton to the lead. With 10 laps of racing to go. Here comes the 99-29 Mason Rolls. Alright, the Mason Rolls 12 and 8675309. We got a battle for second here. Looks like the 29 is going to get it. Something's wrong with that 48. He's falling backwards in a hurry. So is the 15. The 15 is back to 7. You can see the 29 can't get the passes. So race him to go. Here we go. I think the 29's got him this time. He's got him. Will the 99 fall him through? He cannot. There's the 48. And now the 29 sets the sights on the 18 car. I don't like that. 18 and 29, that just doesn't go right with me for some reason. 5 laps of racing to go. This Ebron's like, he better blow up or something. Because I'm winning this deal, that's what he's saying. So the 29 is catching him. The 29 of the Mason Rolls 12 is catching the 18 of the Seabretton. CJ and I7 trying to hold on to third. Hack 8675309 trying to get up to third. They're going to be battling right there, I can tell you that. They will come for 3 to go this time. The Seabretton leads. The Mason Rolls 12 in second. CJ 97. 8675309. Hack 8. Columnman 1991. Hoover. California Girl. Becca Joe 2 and Bob are the top 10. Here they come for 2 to go. 2 laps of racing to go. Is catching the 18. Will it happen? So we come to the white flag. I don't know if the 18 has it or not. We'll see. Oh, the 29 to the inside. The bell lap. 1 bell lap to go for the 18 to see Breton. The Mason Rolls 12 and has cleared the 18. Can the 18 get back down to the bottom? He got a good run this time into the corner. Can it still? It will not. And it looks like the 29 of the Mason Rolls 12 will win at Phoenix. And the 48 keeps third. Congratulations, here are your finishing results. He's almost 9 laps down. Something's wrong. But congratulations to the 29. He is the winner, the Mason Rolls 12, next time in Las Vegas.